We thank the Lord Jesus for what took place in the last couple of days. I'm doing fine, recovering very quickly. We thank the Lord Jesus, so there is no need to be worried or concerned.
मेरे प्यारे भाई और बहनों, आप सभी को प्रभु यीशु मसीह के नाम में जय मसीह की। दोस्तों, अगर पहली बार हमारे इस चैनल में आए हैं तो प्लीज़ लाइक शेयर कमेंट और सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, ताकि आपके लिए इसी प्रकार मसीही न्यूज़ मसीही बातों को लेकर आता हूं दोस्तों। तो दोस्तों, आपने देखा यहां पर एक ऑडियो देखा, जहाँ पर बिशप मारमारी इमैनुएल बेड से अपना संदेश को दे रहे हैं कि वो अभी ठीक है, और उन पर अटैक हुआ था, चाकू से हमला हुआ था, लेकिन परमेश्वर की दया अनुग्रह से वो ठीक है। तो दोस्तों, आइए हम पूरा वीडियो देखते हैं।
And a piece of advice to our beloved faithfuls, I need you to act Christ-like. The Lord Jesus never taught us to fight. The Lord Jesus never taught us to retaliate. The Lord Jesus never said to us an eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. The Lord Jesus said never return evil with evil, but return evil with good. For this is our master, our teacher, our leader, and our good shepherd who leads us to green pastures and still waters. So my beloveds, I want you to always be calm. We need to be always law-abiding citizen as well. We need to cooperate with the police directives, whether it be at a state level or a federal level. We pray for our country, our beloved country Australia, and our beautiful city of Sydney, and we pray that the Lord Jesus always protects this country and the people of this country. And we should never forget that we are very blessed to be Aussies, but above all, we are Christians, and we need to act like it. Love never fails. 1 Corinthians 13:8, love never fails. Whatever has happened to me personally, I thank the Lord Jesus. It's a huge blessing for me. I forgive whoever has done this act. And I say to him, you're my son. I love you. And I will always pray for you. And whoever sent you to do this, I forgive them as well. In Jesus' mighty name. I have nothing in my heart but love for everyone, whether that person is a Christian or not. It's totally beside the point. The Lord Jesus always taught us to love one another. Love God and love your neighbor like yourself. Whoever that neighbor is, we need to love them and respect them as we love and respect ourselves. So I have forgiven them. I'm praying for them. And for this young man, I say to you, you're my son and you'll always be in my praise. May the Lord Jesus forgive you. May the Lord Jesus bless you and show you the way, my dear son. And once again, to our beloved faithfuls, we need to reflect Christ in our life. The Lord Jesus never said, go out and fight in the street. Never said to retaliate, but to pray. And this is what I'm asking everyone to do. Pray, my beloved, thank the Lord Jesus, and respect the law of this country, and also adhere to the directives from our beloved police force, from the commissioners, and to everyone else in this government. We need to be law-abiding citizens. God bless you all, and God willing, we will see you soon, and go back to our normal duties once again, serving the Lord from the heart. God bless. Take care.
दोस्तों, आपने जो ऑडियो सुना, ये ऑडियो बिशप मारमारी इमैनुएल द्वारा बताया गया है, तो आपने सुना। और इस मसीह की तैयार अनुग्रह से हमारे बिशप जी अभी स्वस्थ पाए जाते हैं, और वो संदेश देते हैं कि मारपीट से नहीं, लेकिन प्रेम से हमें एक दूसरे को संबोधन करना है, प्रेम के साथ, जिस प्रकार इस मसीह हमें प्रेम किया था। तो इतना प्यार भरा संदेश हमारे बिशप जी के द्वारा हमें सुनाई मिला। तो दोस्तों, अगर आपको ये ऑडियो अच्छा लगा तो ज़रूर हमारे चैनल को लाइक शेयर कमेंट और सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, ताकि आपके लिए इसी प्रकार मसीह न्यूज़ मसीह बातों को लेकर आता हूँ। तो फ्रेंड्स, आप सभी को जय मसीह।